Hello everyone, I'm really happy to be here virtually for today's press conference by Kipo. Today it is my pleasure to celebrate a new breed of Taiwanese international hybrid startups focused on using tech for good. From their work in Ethiopia, where I visited half a year ago, to their latest work supporting families and medical professionals to fight a pandemic, they are building sustainable businesses while also making a real impact in the communities they serve. We've seen Taiwan recognized by the world for the work we've done to stem the spread of the virus. Our social sector mobilization during the pandemic has led to a great increase in our global reputation. So it brings me great pleasure to also note that there are startups like Kipo that are contributing to the endeavor and sharing their solutions to the world. Their open database for pandemic research parallels many of our initiatives to support the world in this time of crisis. With commitments to do good in their work, from protecting privacy to advocating for transparency and inclusion, we see that it is possible for startups to be purpose-driven and make a real difference in the world. When I spoke with Chris at the Social Innovation Lab, we found ourselves aligned on many of the values that we share. We both believe the purpose of governments is to maximize civic self-organization. We both believe the purpose of businesses is to prioritize on long-term sustainability. It is heartening to see Techstars, a top global accelerator, sharing in this vision as well. Thank you for attending and enjoy the rest of press conference. Let's show the world how Taiwan can help.